In Fibia, you've just got to use your initiative. You can't wait to be told to do something because you need to just move through that building slick and just keep flowing. You need to keep your momentum. You just look for work, look for a job. Like the people that were here, once that exterior got cleared, people pushed out and then you call what you see. Well, I'll just say it's an exterior. So we're not going out there. You know, we've been out there. We've cleared the sandbag strong point. It becomes redundant. You drop off a man to cover it so no one can come in. And then anybody stacked up waiting for work on this side of the room. It's redundant. There's no point in them being there. So you immediately just use your initiative. You don't wait for anyone to tell you. You just think, right, well, I'm fucking redundant there. I'm not needed. I'm going to go and stack up here because this is where the next job is, you know? You've got to be like raring to go and thinking, I want to go through the fucking door. I want to frag someone. I want to boot someone in the chest and then shoot their face off. You need to be really aggressive and just keep moving and use your initiative. It sounds stupid, but it's kind of better to do the wrong thing than to do nothing at all. Because if you do nothing, someone will just throw a frag in the room. The reason we did it sequentially, like you don't just bring everyone in. Like, you know, when this was clear, I could have run out inside and said, right, everyone come in here. But then what if someone throws a frag through this window from outside? We're all in the same room to get blown up. So you just minimize how many people are in each room. The lead pair, they can't remain the lead pair. They're going to run out of ammo. They're going to use their grenades. One of them might get a weapon jam. They're not fresh. You want a fresh pair to filter through and carry it on. That way, the lead pair can sort of rotate through to the back and maybe get ammo from the fucking color sergeant who's outside with a quad bike or whatever, a trailer of ammunition, whatever. Also, it wears on you. And there's more chance you're going to die, you know? So you don't want to just stay at the front. If you were a bunch of paras and I was training you, my first point would be it's not fast enough. Everything has to be faster. It's fucking chaos, isn't it? Like, can we move past that? Because it hasn't been covered yet. And then is there a machine gun covering it? Yes, there is. Now we can move. Who's coming with me? It's just fucking chaos. You know, like in a section attack, everyone's got their job and you know what your job is. Would you agree?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
you just know, don't you? It's to a set format. It's Bravo stay here, Alpha assault. You know, if you're the machine gunner in Bravo, you know what your job is. 9 times out of 10, you're going to be staying with Bravo and just piling on the suppressing fire up until a check fire. Then you're closing down the proven route. You've got to do 3 things. Shoot, stop shooting, run down a selected route. It's simple. But you don't know what you're going to do in Fibia. Anything could happen. You might be the grenade man. You might be the number one. You might get dropped off covering a different direction. Like me, I got to that street and I was going to run across it. And I thought, oh, shit, I can't. So I stopped and looked right down the street. And then people behind me, I heard someone, who was it? Someone on local went, I've got you, Steve, I've got you. So I knew because he's right behind me telling me. I didn't have to look behind me. So I didn't even have to spin around and look. I think I did anyway, but I didn't need to. So I crossed the street because I knew he could take my place. But that's the sort of thing you need to do is just use your initiative. Look for work all the time. Look for a job to do. Think, when are you redundant? As soon as you're redundant, you need to look for something to do and just keep everybody moving as a unit. I made a mistake. I was in a yard with my back to the building that was being cleared like that, and I could see another building that needed clearing, and I was urging people to go to it and clear it. And to make it clear, I went, that building, but I kept my back to the wall. So how the fuck is anyone going to move around behind me while I'm shooting? Even I made a mistake. I noticed when someone crossed my arcs, I went like that, stepped away from the wall and gave people room to move behind me.